Welcome to Baby's First Math Class. Today we got 8 divided by 2 time with parentheses 2 plus 2. Well, it should be easy enough. 2 plus 2 equals 4. We'll put that in the parentheses still. And we have 8 divided by 2 left. Now we have to go left to right. Although you may see these parentheses as, oh, you do this, but no, because it's already done. So you want to do 8 divided by 2, which is 4. 4 times 4 equals 16. Now,